Hello everyone, this is Razorflame-kun, and today we are going to be continuing on with more Axiom Verge. So, first off, opening this up, can't go to the upper right, upper left, or to the top. I can go down to Absu there. I need to go to Absu to go up to that save room by the boss room, which is a red room, to get that one piece of map there. After that, I need to go... From there, I can actually go down and then down and then down and then down and back. Down to the... I can't really show you, but it's the room... It's the room beneath the square. The 2x2 square. And the, close to the exit to Z. There's a bunch I can do in Kerr. Not much I can do in Indy. There's probably a bunch I can do in Ukana. There's a lot I can do in Eden. But for now, the first thing I'm going to do is bang my head against the wall in here, because there is a way to get past... There is a way to get past the, those beams I was stuck on. Yeah, there is a way to get past them, so I'm gonna go up and look around there. Please jump, thank you. Oh well, I can do that and get that cool bug again. So I'm actually going to go down here, and I'm going to look down in here first. Does not seem like there's anything here. Yeah, doesn't seem like there's anything here. Okay. So we're gonna go up. Please don't do that. Hey, finally got that achievement, Brick Breaker. Yay. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's anything there. There's nothing there. So now we're back to this room. Hold on a second. No. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is go over here. I'm going to try... This is something I'm not even sure is going to work. I'm just going to try it. Nope, didn't work. So then there's one other one I wanted to try. See if that actually did anything. Nope. Oh god, that sucks that I have to do that. That's interesting. Okay, that's interesting. So Okay. Okay. Let's go up here then. I still don't know what that does. Like, I literally don't know what that's it, like, what that does. Not there. Please don't open that. Over here. So nothing there. Nothing there. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing stuff around there now. I mean, there's one other place I can go look, and that is down one more. I think I'll go do that. Now let's go into here, take a look around. Hello. Before I go this way, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna go up. Anyways, I don't think I can actually do anything in that room. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't actually do anything in that room. Hey Pedri, how are you? This time I'm gonna save down here. I'm gonna save right here. Because I'm pretty sure I can't actually go through, I'm going to go back up here, and I'm going to double check this. I'm pretty sure I cannot actually go any further in that room. Please get up, thank you. Don't push yourself down. Come on, game. Come on. Yeah, I can't do anything in this room. So we're gonna continue on. the heck? Hello? Nope, there we go. Let me see. That's a single. There's no way to get him over there yet. Oh. The heck? Oh, there we go. Ah, there we go. This is like, I'm not even supposed to be doing this. Like, I'm not even supposed to be in here. I have no idea how I'm gonna get back, to be perfectly honest with you. Like, this is completely unintentional, but I have no idea how I'm going to, yeah, I don't know how I'm going to get back from here. Because I'm definitely not supposed to be down here with this character. I don't think I could get past this though. Hold on one sec. Yeah, I'm not gonna be, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get through that. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get back, so I'm gonna actually have to go back to title. That's actually kind of funny that actually is the case, but hey, I learned something. I'm gonna go back into this room, see if I can get through that other tunnel as well. That would be interesting if I could get through the other tunnel as well, but I'm guessing it can only be tunnels that are like down like that. Yeah, I should not mess around in that room. Yeah, because this is a dead end. I can't get past this. But actually, I know how to deal with those things now. But I don't think I can do anything else in that room. So I found the one item I can get here. And we're gonna head on. Back to Absu. Yeah, and I can't get all the way up there either. So we're gonna head back. And we're gonna continue on. Yeah, pretty sure there's nothing in this room. There's this, which you can't get through. This goes to Ukana. Well, I could go through here and then I can get to that easier. Let's do that. So we're gonna go and head back to Ukana. There is something I can get here, which is a journal. Actually, let me push you up like that. Can I actually reach that? I don't think I can actually reach that from here. Oh, I can. Nice. Oh, there's a journal. I was hoping I could get it through the front, but looks like I'm gonna have to go all the way through. You cannot get that. And I'm not gonna do that right now. Why don't we go ahead and do that anyway? Let me get this out. Because that kills those in like two shots. I do want to go back into here. Oh, I thought I killed all those. I think that was it. It was just that in here. Yeah, it was just that in there. So, good thing I just came. I'm just going and double checking stuff now. Actually, hold on a second. There is something there I can... Okay, so now I get... Now I can... Now I see certain... I see something that I wasn't able to get earlier, or that I wasn't able to see earlier, and that is certain paths that you can go down are marked. If you see by the blue and green room side by side, there's that purple line. That means I can phase down through it. Let me just double check. Okay, good. Just wanted to double check, make sure there wasn't anything in there. Only two shots for that. Another two shots. Two shots. Gonna switch over to this for this. Okay, we're gonna come on, head up. Yeah, there's nothing. Whoa, I forgot about these guys in here. Oh, come on. Let me get this out again. Well, the good news is we're back up here. That red door is an illusion. It's not actually a red door anymore. So we're gonna head over into here. Oh, well, that helped me get that. Oh, there we go. Somebody tells me I shouldn't have gone up there with just... ... Although, is that... Is that the only way to get up there with that? Looks like that's the only way to get up there. Well, let me see, where did I throw that in to get that in there? Okay, there. Yeah, I don't think there's anything I can do with that. And I can't go... I tried going down. I don't get it. Oh, there we go. Okay, there we go. There's three. There's nothing I can do there. So then the only other place I can go is... back here. What was up in here again? I don't even know what was in there. Okay, so whatever was in there is gone. So let's head back. Okay, I don't think there's anything in here. But there is something in here. I know that for a fact. We're gonna save first. Then we're gonna go down. to grab this. Which I won't be able to read. And that leads us back to here, which we're now gonna go. We're now gonna continue on. I didn't see anything that looked remotely password. Oh, hold on a second. Don't know what that says, though. Okay. That goes to Eden. I don't want to go to Eden right now. This should go to Apsu. Or Indy. And then I go straight down, and it should go to Apsu. Yeah, we're in Apsu. So let's go over here, take a look around in here. That's weird that that's there, though. Like, why is that there? Okay. Anyways, we're gonna go. There's several places we need to go. We need to go to the save room that is incomplete. Complete that. We need to go. I want to go back to the blue room. I want to go back to the far left. And yeah, I want to go back to the far left as well. Down to where that purple floor is. And then I need to go like straight down from where I am to that door. So there's four places I need to go. That should be four total items out of nine that I can get right now. Yeah, no. Did I ever go over here? I did go over there, okay. There we go. Thank you. Anyways, to this save room. I could have sworn there was something under one of these. Oh, hold on a second. Like, why do they give you the option to get up here then? That doesn't make sense to me. Like, that doesn't make sense. That is difficult. See, there's like nothing over here, so I don't get it. Okay, whatever. That's enough time waste there. Probably just go back the way I came is actually faster. And then just fall. Oh, miss the miss the door. I think I can just get down there like this. Yeah, I can just get down here like that. And that lets me get into here. Let me get this. Come on, get this out. Those things have a lot of health. Yeah, those things have a lot of health. That's it. I'll have to check those lava pits at some point. That's five. Yeah, there's nothing else. I can't really check the others. Too low health. Yep, so I can't check the others. Too low health. That should be 6. I am going to go in here. Save. Full heal. Alright, from here. Best is just to go back out and down. You know what, I'm gonna go back down here really quick. Man, that's so jabbety there, that part to the upper right, upper left there. I'm gonna come back up in here, check this out again. Wrong button. Just don't think there's anything in it. I've looked through the entire room. I couldn't find anything in it. Even though I don't really need to, I'm gonna pick that up. Okay, so nothing in here. Yeah, there's nothing in there. You Okay. Okay, so now we're just gonna go back the way we came, and we are going to go to that other area. Actually, you know what? There's an item I wouldn't have thought to have gotten. That's like 6 or 7 now. Yeah, but he can't do anything else down here. Yeah, like right there, that's where I would go down, but he can't go. I don't think he can get. How do you get down there? You can't get down there. Unless there's. Something in here that lets me go down there. That just leads to the secret room. How do I get down there? You know what? Let me go over this way. Nope. Nothing. Okay. So I do not know where I saved last, but I'm gonna go ahead and go back to title. And we're gonna find out where we saved last. Let's see, where is this? Oh, that's good. Should be a quick trip back up to Indy. Didn't see anything there. I do also have to be on the lookout for things. Let me see, that goes to, should go to Ukenna. And then from there it would be a short trip to, then, yeah, it would be a short trip to Indy, or not Indy, Eden from there. Okay, we're in Eden. Can't go that way. Okay. How the hell was I supposed to know that was there? That is a painful. Eden's painful. Yeah, that's a really painful place to go. Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna go and then go over that way and then hit the save room and then go into Eden. That way I don't have to do this backtrack again. Yeah, we're gonna go in here. And we are gonna save. Okay, there we go. But that doesn't do anything. Oh, there we go. To know what that was for. Range node. That is 7. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, game. Yeah, this is probably where I'm gonna die a lot. So then the other area I can go to is Kerr. There are items I can get here. There's two total I can get in here. But I think I'm going to continue on in Eden. Well, there's probably only one I can get in there. And then the other one I can get is going to be in here. It's probably going to be the, it's probably the item that I think it is. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything with that. Come on. Where did you come from? Go, got rid of all those. Oh my god, can I please just get this frickin'. I just saw him go in. I'm actually gonna leave him alive and see where he goes really quick. So, because I saw him go in somewhere. In there. Okay. I'll probably have to phase into it. Or dig into it. Where was it? I gotta remember where it was now. There we go, okay. Hopefully this is for something. There's one of the passwords. I think it was that. It was not, Vicia. HYA. There we go. Whew. Okay. It still doesn't... That doesn't do much. And that should be 8, so there's only one more item. Of course you're gonna make me do this. If I actually can. Yep. Okay, another one of these. Okay, we're good. Save room. All right. Here comes the boss. Okay, so now we're heading back into that room. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. And 9. Come on. Come on, I just did it. God damn it. I really wish I would stop doing that. Nothing up there. And that's how you get rid of that. But now that I have that, there's a bunch of places I can go back to. Wait, what? Hello? Whoa! One more. Yep. There's another one. One more. No. Wait. So what was the point of that? Seriously, what was the point of that? That didn't do anything. There's the reason. Actually, I should probably die now so I can go back. But I'd only go back there, so it's not really worth it. Oh, hello, I actually can get in here. That's interesting, so that goes two now instead of one. Yeah, I don't think I can get up there. Where does this go again? I think this goes over to Kerr. Yeah, I might as well head over to Kerr now. I'll go all the way down. Whoa, lag. Still like how that beeping goes to the actual music. Okay. So with that, there's actually a lot more I can go do. Back in Absu, there's one area I can clear. Back here, there's one area of that I can two areas of that I can clear as well. I think there's an area in here that I can clear. God damn it. Okay, I gotta play the waiting game now. God. Oh my God. God damn it. That room is a pain. Nope. One too soon. I think this time I'm just gonna do one of these. Waiting game. There we go. You're coming down. You're getting. Oh my God, I hate this. This is definitely for an item. This has to be for an item. Having to rely on these things is painful. Okay, good. Got on this one at least. There. The heck? There we go. Okay, what's this? Okay. Mm. That's where all those were. And that leads here. Wow, that's actually kind of interesting. I would not have guessed that that was in there. Okay. So, time to go back. It's an interesting item. Or weapon, I should say. Pretty good, I'd actually say. So now we're heading up. Oh, hello. I can actually get into here. That doesn't get me anything, though. Can just barely not reach that. Alright, this is a room that I need to do quite a bit in. Need to get over to there, over to the other side of this room. At least I've gotten better at that. Didn't seem like there were any items there. Thank you. Oh, you can't actually go through them, okay. I should probably go save too while I'm here. Okay, so it's the room above this one that I want to go to. Okay. 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 Least I'm getting way better at that. Okay, this is the. Pretty sure this is the one I already went into. It is. Okay, I'm gonna stop going that way and I'm gonna go this way now. And hopefully not fall all the way down, of course. Okay, then we go up, then we go over. Still can't actually get to that upper left corner, I don't think. Okay, we're gonna head over this way. What? I don't understand. I don't understand. Okay, so we're at six. What did it say? 60 some percent? All right, let's see. Yeah, let's go ahead. And we're gonna head back to, I wanna go back to Absu. And I can get to Indy from here. So I'm gonna go to Indy and then go to Absu from Indy. Game, stop lagging, please. All right. Is like an empty room. I don't know what it's for. Okay, so we keep going after this. Actually, I should probably go back to here first. Yeah, I'll go here because let me see, there's okay, that goes there. Actually, no, it'd probably be best to actually go there to go all the way. And that way I can check some of the other things in Erebu. Back in Erebu. Oh, this room. Okay, so let me s please stop doing that. So let me show you something. There's this here. Oh, there we go. There we go. Just one sec. Yeah, you're not. I don't. You're. I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Yeah, you're not. I'm almost 100% positive you're not supposed to be able to do that. Actually, hold on a second. Oh. Okay, then. Let's just go down then. There's actually... Is there... No, there's just this one. Yeah, I just want to go into this area. To go ahead and get rid of the breach in here. Yep, it's for another node. That's what I figured. Another power node, okay. Makes sense. Okay, we're heading back to Erebu now. There's still more items in here. Yeah, there's probably one more item in that part that I can't figure out how to get to down there. Like, I have no idea how to get to that. Let's save here. Actually, let me see. Yeah, let's save here. And we're gonna head back up and go this way now. Okay, so this is the way to one of the things I need to go do. Please don't do that. Holy shiitake, those things do a lot of damage. Okay. Okay, there's the weapon, lightning gun. Let's go back this way. We'll save. And we're going to continue this way. We're going to see if we can do anything else. Oh wait, this is the water room. Okay. So I don't think I can do anything in there. So then the only other place to go is to the... Still have to try and figure out that beam room as well. You know what? I haven't been back there, so why don't we just take a look over here just to see if there's anything. And if there's anything at all here. Nope, I'm gonna have to go back around. So I'm gonna have to go up and then that way. I've been looking around for this other thing I was looking around for, and I haven't found it. Yeah, I haven't seen anything. So we're going to continue this back this way. And we're going to continue going up. I gotta figure out this pink beam room. All right. Nope. That does nothing. I don't understand. This is probably where a secret room normally is. Let's see what happens when I do that. Like, just that thing. Also, let me go over here. I don't get this. I don't get it. Okay, I probably can't get that. I don't think I could get that item yet without without another upgrade or something. I don't know. We're gonna go and get the upgrade over here that, or whatever it is over here that I can go get now that I have the item that lets me the address bomb. Thank you. It's a full health node. So there, is there more I can do in Ukanon now? I don't think there is. I think everything else that I can do is in Eden. I think. I'm not even sure of that. But I think that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching this one, Raise Flame Cutter, and I'll see you guys later.